Our closing words this morning are from Wendell Berry. Through the weeks of deep snow, we walked above the ground on fallen sky, as though we did not come from root and leaf, as though we had only air and weather for our difficult home. But now, as March warms and the rivulets run like birdsong on the slopes, and the branches of light sing in the hills, slowly we return to Earth. May it be so.